to Angels Light Tarot. Thank you, thank you, thank you for stopping by for your weekly, monthly general love message for those of you who are single and are looking for love. Let's get right into your love, general love message for the month of February 2021. Angels and guides, positive energy, please. Positive energy for Leo the Lion. And of course, these are all upright because, you know, we want to get out all the positive energy that we can. Angels and guides, positive energy, please. Yes, yes, and yes, there we go. All right, so Leo, what's going on? Let's go ahead and add one from my mama's deck. Angels, we're looking for love. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And we're going to go ahead and add one from the dragon's deck. Angels, positive energy, please, for lovely, lovely Leo. Lovely, lovely Leo. One more, please. One. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And we are going to top it off with the hummingbird deck. Oh, remember, what goes on the floor stays on the floor. Angels and guides, positive energy for Leo the Lion when it comes to love, 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 love. Love, love, love. Angels, we're looking for some positive energy. Yes, we are. Love for Leo. Thank you, thank you, and thank you. Thank you. Come on, angels. What's going on for Leo? One more, one more. Just one more, please. Just one more for lovely Leo. I feel like that goes there. All right, so let's tidy up, and we will get right into your yes, 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 general love message for singles. So we have major theme is a distorted feminine energy with the King of Clubs, the Renewal, Two of Clubs, and the Ten of Hearts. So yes, Leo, there is someone, distorted feminine, someone that you thought they were someone else, right? Someone didn't live up to your expectations and you knew it with the King of Clubs. You knew it, but I still think you're giving them a second chance. You're going to have this communication with them with the Ten of Hearts. I feel like even though they didn't live up to your expectations, I feel like there was still a lot of love and you kind of want to try it out. Try that shoe on again. Okay. All right. Now, let's look in the recent past. You have the Maturity card with the Joker and the Timing, Queen of Clubs, and the Eight of Clubs. So I feel like in the recent past with the Maturity, I feel like when it came to love, you really wanted a grown-up kind of love, but there was always something that came up that was unexpected with your partners and timing. It just came up when you least expected it. With the Queen of Clubs, you liked love orderly. You liked things just the way you wanted it. You didn't like this sporadic kind of love. You didn't like this, I'll see you when I see you, or I see you if I see you, you didn't want that. You wanted that stable kind of love. Now, that was in the recent past. Now, in the middle of the month, we have Emotional Freedom, Five of Clubs, Success, Two of Spades, and the Five of Spades. So I feel like in the middle of the month, you're feeling a bit eh when it comes to love. You're kind of wishy-washy in what you really want. And there lies the success. Not making a decision is going to be successful when it comes to all of your love partnerships, because there's a lot of change that's going to happen. So by you not making a concrete decision kind of opens that door for you to change your mind or change your direction if you so choose. So being non-committal is a good thing this month. Now, when we look at the end of the month, we have Resolving Conflict, Two of Clubs, Moderation, Ace of Spades, and the Eight of Spades. So by the end of the month, Resolving Conflict, I see you working things out. I see you having tons of communication, nice and slow, no arguing, okay? With the Ace of Spades, you're trying a new beginning. This new beginning is going to be powerful with a lot of work applied, okay? Now, when we look at your bonus, you have Dating, Sacred Woman, Seven of Clubs, Hospitality, Seven of Clubs again, and the Four of Clubs. So your bonus is telling me, yes, you are actually, yeah, dating. You're actually dating. But with that Sacred Woman, you're doing so mindfully, with intention, right? With the Seven of Clubs, I'm not saying you're being negative. I'm saying you're being non-attached. You got the kind of, let's see how this goes kind of attitude. You're being generous with your time. But once again, you're not making a commitment. No, you will not be making a commitment with the Four of Clubs until you know exactly what it is that you need to see, if that makes sense. So in the middle of the month, you're not committing, or maybe they're not committing to you, depending on where you're sitting in this message. There's a lot of wait and see. There's definitely a lot of wait and see, because I feel like someone has shown you, you know that old saying, when someone shows you who they are, believe them? Well, it's kind of like that. Someone showed you who they were, but I still feel that you want to talk to them. You want to still, you see if this is going to work. I'm not saying it's going to work, but you're actually going to kind of, you know, okay, all right, I'll listen to what you have to say, but I'm not making any promises, okay? All right, so I send you joy, namaste, and much, much love sent your way.